So, what exactly is EMS and does it really work? Meet Kathy. She is going to the gym for the last 2 years about twice a week, but she has limited time with no instructions, no results, and now simply no motivation. One day, after the gym, she saw a man attached with EMS cables. Her curiosity led her question this first alternative to fitness. Firstly, to understand what EMS is, we need to know how the human body works. When you lift a dumbbell, your brain will automatically be sent an impulse to your arm, causing it to contract. Our EMS machines work as a mimic for the central nervous system. But communicating directly until your muscle producing deeper and more intense contractions than a voluntary movement. When you lift a dumbbell, it takes approximately 2 seconds, and with one conventional set equal to 10 reps, this equals 20 seconds. Within the 20 minutes of your EMS training, your bicep will have 600 seconds of impulse. That's 30 sets of your biceps curls. Now, imagine 92% of your body being activated simultaneously. That's an impressive total of 300 sets. So, in simple terms, this 20-minute session is a whole 6 hours in your regular gym, whilst we can guarantee to save you your values time. EMS training can also focus on problematic areas for you to reduce fat and reach your specific training goals. Initially, you may not see a significant weight reduction, but don't panic. This is only due to the muscle that significantly outweighs fat. During the EMS training, we also activate the skeletal and core muscles. That's why we see an 80% reduction in back pain from our clients. EMS machine's natural frequency also revolves into a reduction in cellulite. At the same time, it's also used by top athletes worldwide to increase their strength and conditioning performance, including sports stars Usain Bolt, Roger Federer, and the German football team. By the way, this technology is also used by NASA astronauts. Age is no excuse anymore. This is Peter. He is 63 years old and using EMS with Body Time since 8 years. It helps him to keep himself incredibly fit with just 20 minutes a week. No excuses. It's your turn now.